Today I am going to discuss a program in which we can use multi-tool. It means in this program we will call tool number 1 here. You can see this is tool number 1 and also here this is tool number 3, here tool number 2, here tool number 5. It means in this we can say here tool number 5, tool number 2, tool number 3, tool number 1. It means there are 4 tool programming. It means in this program we have used there are 4 tools. This program is known as the multi-tool program. Then after writing this multi-tool program, by calling each tool we can simulate this program. Here we have selected the simulation mode. Then go to the simulation mode here and then here run, and we can check this line by line here. This is the path of the tool, we can see here. Now this operation is known as the turning operation, which are continue operation takes place on the job. After then here, after completing this job, turning operation on the stock, then there next operation, this is a grooving operation takes place on the job. Here this is a grooving operation. This operation is also known as the parting operation. Here program is written on the dialog box that is executed on this screen. Then we can see here in 2D and also in 3D view the operation executed, and we can see here the final operation which happens on the stock or on the job. After parting here, next operation, this is a drilling operation takes place here. This is a drilling operation which is completed. Now till we have used 3 tool up to this operation. Then we are calling here threading tool operation, that is tool number 4, that are used into this program. Here this operation is executing on the stock. We can see here, here is the program that is written into the dialog box that is stored into the control panel, and that is executed here in simulation mode. We can see this job here, that is threading operation takes place. In 2D view we can see here tool path through which that tool is traveled according to the written program, and in 3D view we can see here the final object, final job which we get after the executing of the program. Here now end point of tool path, it means all process is completed. Now we select OK, then program executed successfully. It means we have written which program in the control panel, that is executed successfully. It means we have written program correctly. Now we go OK here, and now this is closed. Go to the machine mode here, machine mode, and select here jog. Make a home positioning by tool position tool number 1. Then by closing this dialog box, we will run the program here machine mode. Then go to the run and click on the run, then this program will executed on the machine, and we can see here the path of the tool. Here program is executed successfully on the machine. After then we finally get the final product of the multi-tool operation. This is my final product which we get. after they executing multi-tool operation program on the machine. Here we get this is the turning operation, this is grooving operation, this is threading operation, and here this is a grooving operation takes place. This object we get, this job we get by using multi-tool program on the stock. This is a drilling, which we can see very clearly that executed into the job by the machine. Now multi-tool operation is completed, is executed on the CNC machine.